We drive our bus, bitches.
You should know that everybody's trying to get out. Right. Oh, if you're smart.
People would have come the other way, yeah.
Don't want to follow the little two-wheel drive person with their chains on for like the next 20 miles.
Yeah, hopefully no one's coming in this way.
Adventure until it's not an adventure.
I thought they could clean it out a little bit more.
Well, I think, you know, they got overwhelmed, I'm sure. I mean, they got through here with going one way. They just haven't come through the other way.
Well, the good news is these cars are going to come up on a car for us, so.
Yeah. It's good to follow somebody. We didn't have four-wheel drive, and we knew, if I knew the weather, I mean, I wouldn't have come up. Because it said they were going to get, like, 20-something inches. You don't want to come up here in a car if you know they're going to get, like, 20 inches. It's like crazy. But I'm following three trucks, so... down here, and this was closed the other day because there was a head-on collision. So. But I still think this is way faster than getting stop traffic on Highway 4 and Arnold. Look, it was backed up all the way to Arnold.
you ever see the weather to see what's going to snow tomorrow?
I hope Tony looked at it. I think it's flurries only today, and then it's good till Wednesday. It's supposed to rain on Wednesday. Sleep! Everybody's favorite. The snow will sleep. Definitely don't think I wouldn't want to drive up to Bear Valley and ski in the snow and then drive in the snow and slowly. Yeah.
They should make this road like a one-way road.
Or if they should just fix it, which I'm sure they will.